Christmas Eve morning, 2020. You can see Bella has gained strength. She can really kick out now with her books like Apollo does. And Farouk, of course. And if you watch Bella's inside or a near side hind leg, it stabilises her. You know, she's like skidding along on three legs, but that stuff keeps her in an upright position. Bella literally jumping for joy. Bless. Did you see the sheep? Talk about Apollo copying Farouk, look at that. And look at the other sheep looking at him doing it. Did a leaf land on him? Bella running rings around Apollo. we see the beginnings of a natural Levard. The Andalusian breed is good airs above the ground. Farouk walking on his hind legs.
Thank you. few of my new roses, the six altogether. So I guess just to go and inspect it now. I've had a few frosts, but they're still flowering. There's another new one there. He's just making sure that they have been planted correctly, of course. So, still flowering. Even though it is absolutely perishingly cold today.
Sometimes you just have too many legs to get them organised.
See the breath coming off the horses because it's so cold.
If you would like to send a Christmas gift to any of the boys, there is a PayPal link below. You automatically then become a club member and you get newsletters and little videos which are not shared with the general public. We'd like to invite you to share our Christmas Day tomorrow. We'll be airing that tomorrow evening, UK time. If you've enjoyed this video, don't forget a thumbs up, please. And we do love to read your comments and we do like emojis. Sorry we can't reply to everybody. TTFN.